So the last one is a squat swing on this particular sequence. So all of these are very subtle, right? The setup is the same. Scrim here, load the hip, set the lower back, hands on the handle, screw the elbows back, tighten up those legs. And as you initiate the swing, when the bell passes the knee, you're gonna let the bell pull you into a full squat while trying to maintain an upright posture with your trunk. That should look like this. All right, now I'm gonna do it from the side so you can see the business into this. Now set up, screw in, hips, lower back, handle, break the handle. Way more quads involved on this one.